Okay, brothers and sisters, right now I am at Hotel Rwanda. This is Hotel Des Mille Collines, which means Hotel of a Thousand Hills, which is the nickname for Rwanda. Now we're going to go inside and do a quick walkthrough.
Have you ever been curious about visiting Africa? Which African country were you interested in? Kenya, Nigeria, Uganda, South Africa, Ethiopia? Which country are you interested in? My good friend, Kellen Cash Coleman, came up with a course called My First Trip to Africa that'll guide you through this process. It's only $20, and in this course you'll learn about passports, visas, vaccinations that you need before you go there, as well as a budget, how much the trip is going to cost. He also talks about what you should pack, what you should take with you, how you should travel on a budget. Did you know that $100 is worth 1,000 South African rand and over 10,000 Kenyan shillings? So imagine what you can do with $100 back home. I say back home because I'm from Sudan, I'm African, I already know how it's like. I know that, you know, when you convert Canadian and American money, it goes a long way when you're traveling across Africa. So if you're curious, if Africa is a place that you've always wanted to go, always wanted to move there, Kellen Cash is the person to ask. Check out the course, there's a little preview you can listen to before you actually purchase it. If you're interested in this course, visit www.diversifiedgame.com. Don't miss out.
But this is the original Hotel Rwanda. For those of you who've seen the movie, this is where we're at today. As you can see, I'm with the Valerie family. And also we have a new person with us today, Dominique. He just arrived last night. But yeah, this is a little memorial here. I don't know if you can read it, but it says, "Never again, in memory of the 1994 genocide against the Tutsis, former In memory of the 1994 genocide against the Tutsi." And then it says, "Former Hotel Des Mille Collines staff." All right. And once again, this is the hotel itself. And so we're gonna go inside with the Valerie family. I got it right that time. All right. All right, family. Like I said, we're here at the Hotel Rwanda. And now we're gonna walk inside. Also, this building right here is the Hotel Mbungwe. I've shown several videos from the top of that. They have the rooftop restaurant over here where we go to sometime for lunch or whatever. So it's right across the street from Hotel Rwanda, and I'm not really sure what this building is, but anyway, I'm gonna go inside and see what they have inside. This is the entrance right here. And I'm gonna go and see what it looks like on the inside.
My cousin's amazing. Oh, okay.
Yes.
So I mean, but
this is the lobby. Well, actually, this area over here is the lobby, but I'm filming outside. So Let's go take a walk through. That over there is the lobby. Oh, we're going downstairs into the little courtyard. Oh, they got a big pool out here. This is pretty nice. Mr. Togo got caught. You're trying to sneak up on me. What you doing?
Stop. I want to talk to you.
Okay.
Hi, family.
Oh, for once, you're speaking to the camera. I can't believe it. All right. Still in the little courtyard here, walking around. It's like it's a place where they cook pizzas or something. I don't know. But, anyway, this place is really nice. The grounds are well kept. But yeah, I believe they like do grilling or something out here. Or cook pizzas or something. They got like chairs and stuff out here to sit and relax. Enjoy the view. A couple of chairs back here in the cut for people, I guess, that want to be alone or off to themselves. But yes, this is a very nice place. Everybody's sitting down, ready to get some cool drinks and maybe a short snack. This is the food they have out. Okay. This is another little hiding spot. Look like they used to have tennis courts over here. They doing some renovation or something, so maybe they trying to repair it. And like I said, right now they're serving lunch or brunch. So I'm gonna go over here, grab a quick bite. See you on the other side.
Kind of hurt me, and I'm like, well, you know, you should try and do this. My nephew, though, he's 22, 23 now.
He was
excited. He was really excited.
What? Oh. Conversation at the table.
Yeah, originally, I was looking at Thailand, you know, because of just, you know, technology over there and cost of living and all that. You know, but, you know, it's like when this fell in on our radar, it was like, oh, okay.
Who's Brenda? Oh. I thought it was a person named Brenda she was talking about. Okay, now we are above the brunch. So this area is open at night, you say? This restaurant is open at night?
The night.
Oh, okay.
Now it's
closed. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. So this is another restaurant. And he was saying this one, oh, they got like a little piano here too. And I'm sorry, I was saying that he said that this restaurant up here is open at night. So this is an open air restaurant for the guests here with a nice view of the city, the mountains, and of course, the area where we just came from. But yes, this once again is the Rwanda Hotel. You can go online and watch the movie or read about the history of what happened here during the genocide here at this hotel. This was just another quick view of this place.
They have like three categories in the house. Mm-hmm.
Here with Mr. Dominique again, his first day in the country, chilling.
How you doing?
Yeah. And what is that area called?
Kabugu.
Oh, that's Kabugu.
That's where you live at, it's Kabugu.
Okay.
So you see your home. That's Kagugu in that direction.
Is that Vision City right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's Vision City.
All the white buildings?
Okay, uh-huh.
White buildings.
That's Vision City right there.
Then there at the American Embassy near the Kagugu Forest.
Oh, I see it there right in front. Yes.
American Embassy.